The Asha dragon on the right, symbol of the king, representing the east. The white tiger, the lord of the beast, dominating the left, representing the west. Phoenix, leading up front, symbolizes the queen, alongside the dragon or the king and the south. The black turtle in the back, representing the north. As the Chinese call Shixiang, Shixiang refers to the four mythological creatures guarding the four cardinal directions according to Chinese beliefs. In Asia, where a long history of culture exchange takes place, Thailand, which has been engaged with China as a trade partner since the past, has also been influenced by Chinese culture. Therefore, we choose the four creatures of Shixiang as the heart of our design. For the overall structures of our project, we use 30 pieces of bamboo to create an octagon shape, then we laid thinner bamboo across the octagon. This structure encloses the elevated circulation walkway in the middle, which is 2 meters tall from the ground. The walking direction is guided so the viewer would go around and see each illusion from the designated point of view. The base viewpoint is from the opposite side of each piece. The selection of bamboo parts that we use in our project is based on the ecological concern solution, meaning we try to utilize the whole bamboo from the trunk to the branches to the leaves, which are often overlooked so that nothing goes to waste. Bamboo might be considered as a common cheap material in Asia, but we are inspired to pick these simple things and create something great out of it. This is our illusion creation. We create 15 by 15 grid to align the position and distance of the element. Then we set the main structure by assigning the X and Y axis intercept. We pinpoint connecting joints along the X, Y, and Z axis, and we mark each joint with alphabet from A to G. We use joint A, joint B, joint C, joint D, joint E, joint F, joint G, for the dragon, for the tiger, for phoenix, for the turtle. We also add uniqueness to each creature by using different bamboo techniques and parts. For the dragon, we use bamboo that we treat with fine, then bend to create curved design. For the turtle, we use long, lean bamboo and lay them across each other. For the tiger, we use the straightness of bamboo cylinder. And finally, for the bird, we use the bamboo sleeve to create texture of the feather. Why we choose to create this optical illusion? The reason is, as we touched upon this topic a little bit at the beginning, because Chinese culture has long been integrated into Thailand for a long time. And even though many people may have forgotten about it, our way of life still hold that Chinese culture influence within them. And when we come to this right place at the right time, and focus to see those common things around us, we might realize that those things from the past never fades away. It's only the matter of our perspective to be able to see what lies within it.